starting to get to know more of the animals over at Max Fun Shelter Adoption Center. Max Fun, of course, Denver's only true no-kill shelter. Now, every week, they bring us in a new character from the shelter, whether it's a cat or a dog. They're always a pleasure to have. And today, you have for us, who'd you bring?
We have Patches.
Hey, Patches!
The pirate.
Hey, Patches. Now, you're going to want to watch your screen because Patches wants to jump away, so don't miss him here.
Yeah, don't let me relax too much because they can sense that. And he'll,
So tell us a little bit about Patches. Who is he?
So Patches, I cannot confirm if he's named after the dodgeball legend Patches O'Houlihan, but Patches is a 14-year-old handsome mustached gentleman.
You guys have to see this little mustache if we can get in there. It's so adorable.
Yeah, it's what used to be brown, but now that he's old, it's all grayed up. But the salt and pepper look works. So yeah. He's 14, and he came to us because his guardian enlisted in the military and did not know where he's going to be stationed. And after trying really hard with friends and family, he ended up relinquishing Patches to us, which was really hard for him and Patches. So
yeah.
That's why we'd really like to get Patches into a home sooner than later, because that's all he's known for 14 years, and now he's in a shelter.
Yeah, he wants a couch, he wants a window to look out.
Yeah, he wants a couch to bury his head in.
Now, obviously, he's kind of hiding a little bit right now. The bright lights and cameras are a little much for him.
He's trying to make a run for it through my arm. That's what he's doing, you little sneakster.
He really wants to explore. What's his personality like otherwise?
I mean, normally he's really calm. I mean, backstage with us just now, he was sniffing the room and then just went belly up. He tends to have like a little derp face where like, his tongue will just kind of be wagging around. So I don't know if he's comfortable enough to do it now, but it's really pretty funny. And he just purrs and loves life. So
total lap cat otherwise.
Yeah, he's just like a cat you want to hang out with. If you want like a nice, easy cat who's more like a best friend and a roommate than a pet, Patches is your
what
man.
Would be the perfect kind of home environment for him?
You know, I was thinking that maybe a veteran or a Navy man would want to take Patches in because, he's pretty sad and he's doing okay in the shelter life, but, you know, it's tough. It's a tough adjustment.
Yeah, he wants a home. Now, what would you say to somebody who's maybe a little skeptical of adopting a 14-year-old pet?
Oh, well, I mean, Patches especially, too, has a lot of life left in. It's not like he's a senile old man, right?
Where am I?
But I just think that there's really not much to worry about. And if you're worried about medical costs, if you're fostering, we cover them. And I mean, elderly cats are just the easiest cats, too, you know? You kind of just, like, plunk them right in, and they're ready to go. It's like batteries included.
Yeah. Perfect built-in best friend. Well,
yeah.
Thank you, guys. We love having you here. Now, let's find Patches a home, shall we?
Yes. So, yes. Patches, look one more time. Say bye.
All right, Christine, let's check in with the weather.
Not gonna lie, my first thought was Patches of the land. When you had mentioned that earlier. 8:15 here this morning. Of